The world faces a triple planetary crisis: climate change, pollution, biodiversity loss. This requires immediate global action.
This course explains the central role of mining and mineral value chains to the sustainable development transformations.
Mining has often been a historical catalyst for change.
At the most basic level, everything we use is either grown or it is mined.
The Paris Agreement on Climate Change and the Agenda 2030 outline a global consensus on the interlinked needs to achieve climate change mitigation and the rapid decarbonization of our global energy systems and economies.
We have to transform mining and material value chains in a way that not only leads to deep decarbonization, but that is consistent with human rights, poverty elimination, social inclusion, protection and preservation of ecosystems, and economic development.
A systemic transformation of the size, scale, and complexity we have ahead of us is not easy.
The net zero transition will not happen by the mining industry alone.
We'll need participation and collaboration across society, including governments, international organizations, companies, downstream consumers, academia, advocates, and the public.
Decarbonization of our power, transport, and industrial systems will mean a huge increase in the demand for mined commodities. And this puts great emphasis on the need to ensure that mining is done responsibly.
We hope that this course will encourage you to better understand and think critically about the role of mining and materials in sustainable development transformations. Welcome and enjoy the course.
For more information and to sign up for the course, visit ccsi.columbia.edu/MOOC.